You can control the AS-1 with an external keyboard or device. Connect the MIDI cable to the out on the MIDI keyboard. Then connect to the MIDI in on the AS-1. Next, you'll need to change a few settings. Press Global and scroll to number 10, MIDI Control Enable. Set this to On. Set the MIDI channel to match the output of your MIDI device. If you're just using a basic MIDI keyboard to control the AS-1 on its own, you won't need to set a channel. Now you're ready to go.